Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on installing apps on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Select the App Store from the dock, or if the App Store is not in your dock, you can find it in the Launchpad. You can use the search bar at the top of the left sidebar to search for apps. Or you can use the categories in the left sidebar to find apps. Once you find the app that you would like to download, click on it to open the information page about the app. On this page, you can see lots of app info, such as how old it is, its size, and many other things. Click Get at the top of the page. Then click Install to install the app. You may have to enter your Apple ID password here. Your app is now downloaded. You can open it here from the App Store, or you can search for it using the search icon in the top right. You can also open the app from the Launchpad. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.